and down the whole grid.
Six-inch corrugated metal pipe. They call it CMP. It's underneath the parking lot. Catches all the stormwater inflow from the inlets. There's an inlet there. We're gonna explore this underground detention. See where it goes. It's got several runs. This run ahead of me is about 183 feet. They would call this the manifold. So there's another run. You can see some sediment accumulation. I'm gonna go back to this first run. We removed all the sediment via vacuum truck. The last 2 days, we had a crew out here shoveling the material into wheelbarrows, then wheelbarrowing the material into the vacuum truck. And then they do a quick spray down. Separate the material.